Different exhibitors, especially those who look forward to showcasing big agricultural machines during the expo, have started setting up their equipment so that they can beat preparations deadlines by Friday this week. Among these exhibitors include Engineering Solutions, Engsol, and Steel and Tube Industries Limited. According to one of the Vision Group event organizers, Geoffrey Ntulume, everything has been put in place to enable the exhibitors to display their equipment. He has asked people that are looking forward to participating in the expo to expect the best. Meanwhile, Med Mwiri, the Engineering Solutions Limited marketing manager, talked to us about one of the exhibitions, Planter, which is used in planting that they are going to showcase during the expo. Engsol will also show participants how to assemble these machines.
It's a pleasure to be associated with Vision Group for the 8th edition of the Harvest Money Expo. And it's always a pleasure, you know, partnering with Vision Group as we try to develop our agriculture sector. This year, our focus will largely be on climate smart agriculture. And during the expo, we shall be showcasing a lot of equipment that's used in climate smart agriculture. Notable among these will be the chisel plows. We shall have pneumatic planters, and these are no-till planters. You know, after harvesting, you don't need to plow, you don't need to harrow. You simply get on to plant, and then their precision. So you control the plant or crop population per acre, and ultimately you'll not have plants competing against each other. You'll have healthy crops, and the yield will be much better per acre. The other thing which is quite critical during the expo, just as I alluded to it when we were doing the launch, is that this time we shall be reducing prices of a number of our products, and it will range from 5 to 30%. So we have products that will be going at 30%. We have those that will be reduced to a little much less.
Later, they transported their machines to Kololo Ceremonial Grounds, where the expo is slated to take place. At Kololo, mega tents where exhibitors will assemble their equipment have been raised already, and we found the exhibitors doing some final touches. This year's Harvest Money Expo is to run for 3 days, from this Friday the 23rd to Sunday 25th, at an entrance fee of only 10,000 shillings plus another 10,000 shillings for training every day.